Today we will see how to use the help in Python terminal, because we should know this. Last topic we have seen about the numbers and the functions which is used under the numbers in Python, but I have told you just some 5 examples in the mathematical functions, and there are so many functions under that, so I could not go and explain all these functions. Instead I will tell you how to see that functions and how to use that functions, what is the use of that functions, that we can find out from the terminal itself. I will tell you how to use all these mathematical functions, not only the mathematical functions, all the functions. Just a minute. I have told you that import math function, correct? Just a minute. Now we are inside the Python shell. Here I am just typing import math function. We have imported the math function. Suppose you want to see what are all the functions are inside, just type help within that math and see what are all the functions which is inside the math library. There are so many built-in functions, ACOS, ACOS H, ESIN, ESNH, ceiling function, cos function, cos H. So like this, so many functions are there under the math library, and you can see what is the use of this function. Like now, if you will give help of that math library, then it will give the functions what and all built inside that. So if you press Q, then you will go back to the same place. Otherwise, if you want to see only the name, what are all the functions are there, just type direct, so dir math, so you can see what are all the number of functions is there, only the names. If you give help of that math library, it will give the function name as well as the definition, what is the use of that and how to use that function and all. If you give dir of math, then it will give the only the function name. If you want to know now, suppose if you want to know log 10, giving import math here, if you want to see the functions which are all available here, just give direct math. So here you will see so many functions under the math functions. There is underscore underscore doc underscore underscore name. We will see in future what is the use of these things, but these apart from these, from here to here, there is so many mathematical functions are there. If you want to know what is the definition of these functions, just give help of, and just giving log 10. So how to give math dot log 10. So if you give like this, it will tell you return the base 10 logarithm of f x. So if you press Q, it will go back here again. So like this, you should know whatever the function you want to understand. So by this, you can use whatever the function you want to use it, and also you can see it and utilize it. One more way is there, if you want to know what all the functions are there, which is called IPython. It's a BPython. So one more software which is called BPython. I will tell you again, I will just open and show you back. I have installed BPython in my laptop, so I am just giving BPython. In this, if you want to give import, if you type this, just it will come, just press tab and math. If I type MA, so it will show what are all the library functions are available. So you can use it by pressing it. And if you want to just know any of math.anyone, so it will show the entire functions which is coming under the math functions. So you can use any function. So just like that, it will show like this. But if you want to know how to use it, see, it will show how to use it. So if I type f mod of x comma y, then you see it written of f mod x comma y according to the platform C, x percentage y may be differ. So you can, if you want to explore yourself in Python, then you can install the bpython, or you have one more option to just give the dir math, or you can go to the help and you can understand it. Hope you enjoyed what is the use of the help function. We will meet you in next video. Thank you.